The joker is 8. Bahar, andar. Bahar, andar. Bahar. Andar Bahar is a simple card game that depends on luck rather than skill. The objective of the game is to predict the winning box, which is either andar or bahar. That is, the player has to select the best possibility of which box the chosen card, that is, the joker, will land on. If the joker lands on the box that the guest has bet on, the guest is deemed a winner. Let us now get familiarized with the game of Andar Bahar. To help us get familiarized, I have Prima and Princeton, who love the game of Andar Bahar.
Delton Casinos, where players become winners.
In Andar Bahar, every table has two sets of boxes, the Andar box and the Bahar box. In every round of Andar Bahar, the dealer shuffles a single deck of cards. And draws one card as the joker. The card is placed on the table in the center. Once the joker is played, it's time for the players to place their first bet in the box that reads first bet. The players place their bet on any of the options, Andar and Bahar. Prima is placing her bet on Andar. Princeton is placing his bet on Bahar, and I am also placing my bet on Bahar. Once the bets are placed, the dealer calls no more bets.
First bet close.
And begins to draw cards from the deck. She would place these cards in an alternative pattern, first on Bahar and then on the Andar side. If the joker appears on the Bahar first bet, then the bet is paid 25% of its amount wagered. If the joker is not in the first two cards drawn, the players have yet another opportunity to place a second bet. This bet will be placed in the boxes that read second bet. The second bet placed would again be either on Andar or Bahar option.
Second bet open.
Prima is placing her bet on Andar and Princeton on Bahar. The dealer announces no more bets and begins to draw and place cards drawn alternatively in both boxes until the selected joker appears. If the first card is joker on Bahar, then the bet is paid 25% of its amount wagered and the first bet on Bahar is paid even money. The game ends when joker card appears. The box in which the joker appears would be the winning box for the round played.
Second bet close. Bahar, Andar. Bahar, Andar. Bahar, Andar. Bahar win.
Yes. And as you can see, both Princeton and I are winners for this round. The payout for this is even money. Super Bahar Bet. An optional bet called Super Bahar is also available, wherein if you place this bet and the first card on the Bahar side happens to be the joker, then you are paid 11 times for that bet. This bet may be placed for the first bet and the second bet and are only valid for that particular Bahar bet. While we get ready for the next round, I hope you're getting ready to see us soon.